non-prosthetic.
You had one part of your body that you had exposed in a gown, whether it be arms, back, décolleté, legs. What's your favorite part to expose when you're wearing an evening gown?
I prefer to just go completely naked.
And they make us look better than all of you, which is so great. Thank you.
To me, first of all, it means we still haven't done it, so we still can't. Because I get to shoot another scene making out with you. Right? That's a good one.
The amount of things Cuddy's taking care of while you don't see her is enormous and actually makes the show possible.
And then what does the show become for? What's the title then?
Home. This is what Cuddy does when nobody's looking. She goes on some website. I'm suspicious. I am truly the behind the scenes action. They should really have a crew just following me around just to see like how much goes into it. It's really crazy.
It's so funny because right before the break, we're just talking about your eyes and how fabulous your eyes are on Kelly Schmidt on camera. Even in the studio, they're gorgeous.
Thank you.
Absolutely gorgeous. And
sex always sells. Sex. Sex, sex. Sex. Drugs.
He's 8 feet tall. His eyes are like ice blue. He's extremely intelligent, really talented. What's not sexy about Hugh Laurie?
I wouldn't call it fun. It's like a bunch of celebrity cattle being led off to slaughter in a really slow line and having to talk while they're doing it.
Hi, I'm Miss Edelstein.
Oh, no, I don't think we've met before. No, I didn't go to that school. I'm an actress. You're in a really high-tech situation. I'm talking to you on the phone.
You know what? At least we can hear you. That's really the main thing.
It's true.
And we can see you. That's even better.
Yeah.
Well, leave
one frame. I see one frame and I'm freaked out. I mean, it's like bad 80s hair. I was much heavier, so I had these big boobs and really tight clothes because the wardrobe was very petite. Like, my shirt would pop open in the middle of... I mean, it was really bad.